spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry.
Thanks, BD. Here you go. It's the least we could do. It's the least we could do. Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Something interesting? Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Thank you. over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crash like the rest of us! Oh. Angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Just took down an Inquisitor. I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
Eyes over there!
Thank you.
Take a look. Yes, let's take a look.
I'll get you.
BD.
Over there. I hear you.
down, Jedi. Sword ahead.
You hear that, too?
Got one of us! You have to deal with me now, Jedi.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
K-2. Cal when I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Where are we headed? Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. You must have had the reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place is called Calvary.
Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her. Is everything all right?
Hold it. So, looks like Sork Tormo really wants a piece of you.
You don't know the half of it, kid.
How'd you ever get involved with that guy?
Look, I didn't grow up with much. I mean, I had my great-grandmother to lean on, but that's it.
You had to know it wouldn't end well with gangsters like the Haxian Brood.
Cal, we ain't all Jedi. Most of us gotta scrape by and occasionally make some bets we wish we hadn't.
I understand. You can count on me if the Brood comes after you again.
Yeah? Thanks, Cal.
I need a second.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca. But the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
I think we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on it being friendly.
lady. Got something? Scan, BD. Something interesting? Hey, BD, let's go. This.
There you go. Oh, you found something.
Slalom deni te lori oliei.
Good night, sister. We're practicing our craft. A warning?
Do you mind, BD? I knew you'd jump in there. Yes, let's take a look.
Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once!
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Brothers, here! We gotta stop this Jedi! Try harder, weak!
That's not moving. brothers.
I struck the Jedi! Come back here! I will stop
sealed.
BD, got something to help me?
jump in there. Let's see what you found.